Sophie! Thank you. Well, he is a male.